So already we can see a little bit of rust from both sides, Colf.
We certainly can, but there we go. We've got our first bucket. It's Amelia Hassett from Brody Theodore. A good start.
Speak of the devil straight away. Now on the fast break down, easy layup for Theodore. And it's 4-0 to the Bandits, the home side, to start proceedings here. Oh, Yamada. Plenty of excitement about this girl. Comes with plenty of high wraps. Ready, Paige Theodore. How is that? A 360-degree spin and the bucket. Abel just protecting the inside here of Yamada. Out to Paige Theodore with the three. Ivan Yamada with the assist. Theodore. Orndorff stood her ground. Theodore still got the bucket to go. Really haven't just had anyone that's gone on a run like Dent so far. It was Paige Theodore in the first call, wasn't it? Put the brakes on it. But, like I didn't say, it would have made me look like an idiot. Paige Theodore lands, puts it up just underneath in the end. Watson did enough. Paige Theodore up the floor. Scoring becoming extremely difficult, except Paige Theodore. Inside. Oh, Yamada for two.
Yeah, beautiful move from Georgia Orndorff. She gets the ball down there. Tremendous post player.
Paige Theodore for three. Maybe that's a game starter for the side.
Really, really good solid win on the road.
Ashley Phillips last week in the number 11, the only player in double figures with 13. Tonight, Colf, they scored 49 points.